right, good morning, everybody. Good morning. We are traveling again. We are very excited to get on that plane today. It is 6:30 in the morning. We are traveling to Philadelphia today. We are furnishing an apartment that we acquired for our Airbnb business. And traveling. We love traveling. We are running a little late again today. We're leaving from Orlando, from MCO. And yes, let's see what is the update on what our kids are doing right now. Let's see.
Hello, boy. Here we go again. Just like last time, we're about an hour behind and little man is still sleeping. And we are late.
You're getting ready, I see. And little man just got up. What's up, little man? Little man. Are you all right? I believe he's still sleeping. My man just woke up. Look at him. I like your hairdo, puppy. What's up? What's up, mom?
What's up?
Excited for today?
Yes, of course.
All right, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Now we got the whole crew, right? Let's go. All right, so we are now in the apartment. It has a very rustic feel, if you can see. Ooh, this is beautiful. We have man Andre on that side. We have my dad over here. He's supervising everything. My partner is right here. He's the man right there, Danielle. He actually just flew from Los Angeles. How long did it take you to fly here?
5 hours.
5 hours, man, that's too long. Yeah, it took us an hour and 45 minutes to get here from Orlando. Yeah. we're gonna show you the before and after. This is the before right now. As you can see, this is my little sister right here.
Hi.
And the man that's gonna make the magic right now, he's on the, he's right now in the room right there. All right, so we're gonna do this and we're gonna have a lot of fun. All right, guys, so check y'all later. Okay, si ustedes pueden ver aquí detrás de mí, este hombre viene desde Los Ángeles, California. Nosotros estamos en Filadelfia. Lo que está pasando aquí, amigos y amigas, señores y señoras,
es que
aquí son las 12 de la mañana, ahorita. Pero él está todavía con el horario de las 9 de la noche. Si ustedes pueden ver, él ahorita está con las energías de California, que son las 9 de la noche. Y nosotros, miren qué explotados estamos. Miren a esta mujer que está aquí. Y miren a estos niños que están aquí. Estos niños están ya roncando en su tercer sueño. Pero miren al hombre, miren al hombre,
aquí
miren al hombre.
Haciendo un calentadito.
Haciendo un calentadito. Y va a ser con huevo y todo.
Con huevito, tamales. Unos tamales
que hizo. Unos tamales que hizo mi mamá. Va a quedar riquísimo.
¿Y yo qué cociné?
Y vos, miren lo que cocinó la doña May. Aquí está. ¡Boom! Chino va a comer. Chino va a comer. All right, so we are here in our one of the apartments that we have. This is called Dickinson Loves, and we are deep in Grace Ferry, Philadelphia. It's a real nice apartment. So let's see. This is a studio. It has a full kitchen, and it's a studio with a nice bathroom, and it has a nice wash and dry. So let's go upstairs, let's go see it. How you guys feeling? There's the man right there. There's Gigi going up the stairs. So let's go see it.
So this is the studio right here. And yeah, it looks good. It's looking good. It's looking good. All right. We are extremely excited for our hard work here in Philadelphia. As you can see, this is our second apartment here in Philly, actually. And this is an industrial type of style, rustic apartment. It's pretty cool, loving it. We are excited to put it on the market tomorrow and on the platform. And yeah, it hasn't been easy. It's been a long weekend.